just have to do that in Legacy sometimes with incomplete information. You just have to, you know, go with your best judgment and sideboard on the fly. This hand is, like, quite bad, but I think I'm going to keep. It has two Rest in Peace, which are great against the Tarmogoyf and the Deathrite Shaman. Delver. Alrighty. What do I do about a Delver? I think I'm just going to play Wasteland and say go. If I play a different land, I'm highly likely to get Wastelanded myself. And I have all 2 mana cards in my hand, so I'd like to get to 2 mana. Ponder, surely that resolves. Just going to go for Stoneforge Mystic Plan here and hope it works out. It does stink that now my opponent's not going to play around Daze, but I just don't want to get Wastelanded myself. Really would like to draw Plows and Bolts here, because these Delvers are going to be problematic very quickly. Would suck if I got Dazed, but I don't. Going to get Batterskull here. Hope these Delvers don't flip. And they do. Wow, that's really bad card for me to see, too. Wasteland's really bad, too. Yep. Yep, that resolves. Yeah, 2 Rest in Peace in my hand is not good. Just all in on the Stoneforge plan. Really need to hit some removal. Bolts and Plows. I think given that I saw Ponder and Insectile Aberration, Jesus, Thoughtseize is brutal. I'm going to add Red Elemental Blast to my deck. My hand is so bad against this Thoughtseize. Just takes the Batterskull and it's basically over. Didn't expect my opponent to have Delver in his deck, I'll tell you that right now. Yeah. Now I can't even draw Brainstorm. Really bad for me. Oh, that's a good draw at least. I get a Plains. I'm gonna or a Tundra rather. Plow this guy. Kill that. I have to draw a Lightning Bolt or it's over. I mean, obviously Plow works too, but really drew myself into a corner here. Would be so fortunate to win this game if I could just bolt and then stabilize. Yep, that's not going to do it. Yeah, I mean, I have 8 Bolts and Plows in my deck and I still died to a Delver. Irritating. I'm going to take out all my Spell Pierces and I'm going to add Daze and these Pyroblasts. I think that's the best way to do it. Also, I had Grim Lavamancer in my deck. It's hard to lose to Delver when you have that much removal, but I found a way out. I think this is the optimal configuration for me.